antiques like you and I, Ray. Check this out. These are Apollo glasses. Now, if you remember these, Apollo 13, Apollo 14, I remember as a kid we had these. These date back to like 1970. These cool. Okay, this is an example of some of the cool things that you can find right here. We are in Pendleton. We're on State Street, Main Street, Pendleton, and we're at inside Burmeister's Old Town Antiques. This place is cool. It's open Thursday, Friday, Saturday. It's open by appointment. It's one of those places where you come in, you look around, and you go, wow. Either they're memories or they're things that you say, man, I never knew that existed, depending on where you are in the age bracket, right? Okay, this guy, hey, Jerry, good morning.
Good morning,
First of
sir.
all, this guy's he's the guy behind it. This is his place, and he has an interesting story. Retired firefighter, right?
Retired Anderson
Anderson
firefighter.
firefighter. Has been his side gig for what?
All my life, I think.
All his life.
Been doing this
And
since I was 16 years
a
old.
long time, and this place has been here for 18
Been
years, I
here
believe,
18 years, yes.
and recently had some restructuring outside. We'll talk about that later this morning. All right, so everything, anything, what do you collect? What do you have?
Anything and everything. I love old stuff, honestly. Antiques and collectibles, buy, sell, trade.
And you and I were talking about, we didn't know there was such a day, National Cherished
I
Antique
did
Day.
not
There's
until
no
I
really idea
researched.
where the origin of the day, but we're celebrating it and talking about some of the cool finds you can find at antique stores like this. Tell me what this is. I know it's a cash register, but what's
It's
the
a
history?
old National Cash Register, solid brass. And what's unique about this, it kind of dates it, is it goes up to $1. That's as high as it goes.
And this, I mean, obviously the mechanisms still work. You don't really use it anymore, do you?
No.
But okay.
Yeah, I just love the country
but
store
it's
look.
cool. I don't know, it's all, is it brass?
Yeah,
All
brass.
brass. And we were talking price point. We're thinking it might be worth about $1,000.
Yeah, $1,000, $1,500 area, somewhere in there.
That's amazing. Now tell me what this is.
Oh, this is a neat piece. This is old gambling device. The guys would have placed their bets and they would have spun the handle. And there's your dice, there's your numbers.
I just look at
Very
that.
unique piece.
This is so cool. So we were talking that, you know, back in the day for me, I had this obsession with collecting antiques. So that would have been something I would have wanted
Yeah,
back
that's a
in the day.
cool
It's a
piece.
great piece. Come on over, let's walk. Because when you come to a store like this, one of the cool things is that you'll look and go, oh, wow, this is really, really cool. Or what is that? Like, what's that?
That is called ugly face pottery. As you can tell by the grotesque face, and it's very collectible. It's a very good piece there.
I never heard of that.
Ugly face pottery.
All right, we're getting a wrap, but one of the things that I found here, hopefully I don't drop it. Look at this. This is an old antique churn, a butter churn. So this is cool. Okay, we're going to do some firefighter collectibles. He's got a lot of those. We're going to show you some of those coming up later this morning. Isn't this place cool? Cherish an antique. So cherish me.